Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Syberia 2 Blind. I'm the RPG chick. I'm gonna try to make a candle with brambles that we found on the tombstone of Alexei. What's his name? According to shamans, they only appear on the grave of one who is truly at rest. So I guess they're right. We already made a candle, just messing around over here. I don't know if that candle's gonna be... replaced by this one. Ah! Seems like it went in there.
I need something else to activate it. I need something else... I need something. I need something else.
Like what? I know, I'm just messing around here, but... They're not letting me put the wick in.
Good evening, sir.
Got any whale blubber? Hey. Ruffian. Well, I already pulled that. It's not gonna let me pull that again. It's not letting me pick a wick. Unless he put something else in there. Where am I supposed to get whale blubber from? What am I supposed to do with this? Can I open it? Oh, wait. Did I put the relic in there? No. Why did it work now? Herbal candle. What? What did I do? I don't know what the hell I did. Did I pour some of the relic into there? Well, okay, whatever. Cut our candle. We're gonna go back to Hans and light it and make him better, and then we can get the frag out of here. I don't know if that was supposed to happen like that, guys, or if I just, like, if it was a bug and I just forced my way past it. No clue. Not a clue. Watch up, watch up, watch up, watch up. Hello, Hans.
Hans?
Hmm?
Alright, so we can look at this, which makes me think that I can put the candle down, right?
I need something else to activate it.
You do? Well, I need something. The relic? Okay. Light. Sweet! Light that sucker. Yep, don't burn your little hand there. I wonder if I could light the other candle like that, just for effect. The relic turns around. I didn't even have to wind it up. It's not even like an automaton. Heal, Hans Farabarg. Heal. All of a sudden he jumps out of bed. Let's go! And we run off towards Siberia. Or back to the train. How are we feeling now? How'd I get here? Where the hell am I? I know.
Enough smoke for one day.
Take your relic back.
How's it going?
Kate, okay. Yes. What am I doing here?
Getting better.
It's a long story.
Are we going yet?
I hope so. Walk?
I'd like to, but...
Don't move, Hans. I'm going to find a way to get us out of here. How's it going?
Kate, okay. Yes. What am I doing here?
Can you walk? Don't move.
Okay. Okay, let's get out of here. I don't know. Grab the coffin? Well, maybe we can talk to somebody? Hey, you. We want to go bye-bye. Answer me, damn you. Give me that coffin. Maybe we have to talk to the head guy in charge. Whoever his name is again. The Archmonk.
This casket gives me the creeps.
Okay, she doesn't want that yet. Can I talk
Wiling
to
away the...
Oh, God. Kate. Alright, I guess I'll go talk to somebody. No, huh? Ochi pochi kochi kochi. They're gonna talk to him, tell him he's better now. We're gonna go bye-bye. See you later. Don't take any wooden nickels. He's not coming out. He's not here. We can go in here and see what's in here, and what is in here. Ooh, I got an ornate key. I wonder what that could go to. There's a place or two that we weren't able to get in, right? I think down the end of this corridor, actually. Right. Aha! We take advantage. Oh, the only thing we can do is pull this rope, huh? He's leaving. Maybe now that he's gone from the casket, she can bear to, mess with it. I'm just curious. I wonder where they went. Probably shouldn't do this, but...
Good day to you, Father.
You must leave your friend now. We're going to take him away.
No, we're not. Alright, well, we'll have a talk with this guy anyway.
Father, I have found a trace of the monk Alexei Tukianov.
He doesn't like to talk about
him. By the saints above us, did you not heed my warnings? He is a heretic, I tell you. He is damned! Damned!
I don't believe in heretics.
Hey, just because he's interested in Yukol customs doesn't make him a criminal.
Yukols are a degenerate mongrel race. Emissaries of the devil. Do you hear me, poor fallen female? And you are just a woman. God forbid!
Thanks.
You're laying it on a bit thick there, Father.
Okay. Hold on a second. My voice might have got louder. Sorry about that. So, not only religious intolerance, but... not very kind towards women either, so... Well... Okay, we're going bye-byes.
I've come to tell you we're leaving your monastery.
I prohibit you. You hear?
What? But Hans is cured now. There's no reason to hang around.
He is not cured. It is an illusion of the devil. You have corrupted his soul, female, with your heathen hogwash. It is out of the question that Hans Vorarlberg leave this monastery.
You keep calling me female. Trying to find the word, but he's a chauvinist pig, first of all. And, I've got that word. Hatred of females in... Damn, you're on the tip of my tongue.
I have followed Hans's instructions, and I have managed to treat him.
What? You dared?
Every time.
Don't worry. He's feeling much better.
Here, in this monastery. But that is blasphemy, Miss Walker. You have to account for this before God.
Yeah, well, God has sent me on a mission.
I'll tell you again, Father. Hans Vorarlberg and I are going to continue our journey. Together.
We're eloping.
Hans Vorarlberg is going no further, Miss Walker.
Yeah, we'll see about that.
Just what do you mean by Hans Vorarlberg is going no further?
Your friend
cool.
is dying, my child.
Not anymore.
I warn you, I will not leave this place without Hans.
War all you like, Miss Walker. Hans Vorarlberg will only be leaving here in a box.
We'll just see about that, Father.
Yeah. He is going to leave in a box.
Father, I...
Miss, you cannot count on me to help.
Silly me.
Be reasonable, Father. We have to leave.
Vade retro, fallen female, and never speak to me again, you hear?
I warn you, I will not leave this place without Hans.
Spoke to
me again. War all you like, Miss Walker.
We'll just see about that, Father.
Yeah, he said that. All right, let's get out of here. Let's see if we can get that coffin now. I don't see anyone in there. Are you serious? Oh, cool. This is gonna be some ride. Now we just gotta get him over here. Said he couldn't walk, but... Yeah, Hans Roberg is gonna be leaving in a box. Darn right.
It's kinda steep. But with the sled, I could slide down the slope.
You and one other. Like she said, we're not leaving without him. It's about time we take our leave of this place. Now, is that going to lead us closer to the Yukol village, or is it going to take us back to the train? Because they won't let us use their elevator, because we're not leaving here. We are fallen females. Let's go, buddy.
What, Kate Walker?
Let's go.
Yes, Kate Walker. We must be quick.
Yeah, tell that to your legs. Okay, this is all animated. I mean, automated. Animated. It is animated.
No! Do not go! No! You must stay!
Oh my god.
Stop them!
Oh! Awesome! Wow. Best part of the game so far, guys, right there.
That was some ride, huh, Hans?
Hell yeah.
Yes, it was real fun, Kate Walker. Really.
Yeah, he's still like a kid, you know? He enjoys that stuff. That's pretty awesome. So.
Hans?
Are we leaving now, in the train?
Hans, do you think we can carry on with our journey?
There's just a spot of work I haven't finished. You'll have to help me, Kate.
Of course. What can I do for you? Tell me.
I have repaired the clockwork heart for the horses. But I'm too tired, too weak. Can you go to the cabaret and fit it instead of me, Kate?
It's all right. I'll go. Don't worry. Get some rest.
Got another puzzle to do? It's the clockwork heart? Okay. Right, maybe you can tell me how to put this thing in. Yeah, turn around again.
Hans? A clockwork heart? What on earth is that, Hans?
It's a tiny mechanism that makes the cabaret horses come to life.
But it must be real difficult to install.
Oh, no. It's really very easy, Kate Walker. You will manage, I'm sure.
Maybe.
Hans, is there anything else to do before leaving?
As soon as the mechanical horses are working again, we'll be able to leave.
Okay, and how are you feeling?
Are you okay, Hans?
It's going to be fine, Kate. I'm just a little weary.
Okay.
Do you want me to take the heart to Sirkos?
Sirkos is an old friend, but he is not a good mechanic. You will have to give him a hand installing it.
Okay, I'm off. You have a rest.
Kate Walker's not exactly a good mechanic either.
I hope this old patriarch has finally understood.
Probably not.
The patriarch has a very closed mind.
To put it mildly, the guy's a fanatic. See you later.
Hurry back.
In a while, Hans Varberg. We take dish?
Hans is...
Okay, never mind. How about dish?
Hans's cylinder machine.
Okay. Well, let's go talk to Oscar and then go back down to the club or inn, whatever it is. Chugga 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 chugga. Oscar. Hi, Oscar.
Oscar, it wasn't a monastery, it was a prison. But I managed to get Hans out of there.
You managed to get away! Congratulations, Kate Walker!
Okay. Short but sweet. I don't know, I feel like I should just talk to anybody I come across. This guy and the little girl, and then go inside.
Colonel?
Ah, Miss Walker.
Hi. I came to say goodbye. We're leaving.
Well, little lady, let me tell you. Your presence has warmed an old soldier's heart.
You flatter me, Colonel. The pleasure was all mine. See you again sometime. Hans is feeling better. His fever is going down.
Ah, that's excellent news. That patriarch nut is a bit of a doctor, after all.
Don't give him the credit.
I wouldn't go that far. But the main thing is that Hans is getting better. I have one last thing to do here. Something that might cheer up this gloomy little town.
You're being very mysterious, Miss Walker.
Go to Circos's place and you'll find out for yourself. Hans Varlberg is a miracle worker.
That is just what I'll do then. It's a promise.
See you again, Colonel.
You have a great journey, Miss Walker.
Thank you. You mean he's actually going to go downstairs? Thought he didn't go down there ever. Didn't associate with them. Okay, let's go. Stairs. Look to the little girl if she's still there. Huh. Just in time to see that guy walk away. Is that one of those two brothers?
Weird vehicle.
Huh. I wonder what he's up to. Oh, the little girl's over there now. Well, I want to talk to her. That way. Here. Oh, she's by that.
I'm going to repair those fairground horses. Will you come and watch the show?
Yes, of course I will.
I hope I'll be able to help Sirkos, Malka.
I hope so, too. The poor man is losing his patience with that weird dog of his.
You mean he took care of the Berghoff brothers' dog?
Yes. He's trying to teach it tricks. Not very successfully, though.
Okay. These are dog's tricks.
I'm going to repair those fairgrounds.
What?
Okay. Can I... Wait. Can I get this thing?
No point doing that.
Alright. Alright, let's go inside here, see what the hell's going on with the dog and the horses and all this.
Right! Now jump! Jump!
That's a dog? Looks like one of those yukai things.
Right! Now jump! Jump! Right! Now jump! Jump!
Need a different line.
Dang! Get out of my sight before I stuff you in the oven, you dumb goop!
Aw. It's a yukai. They're very lazy. They don't do, tricks. I have a book I could show you about that. Alright. I can't move. Okay. Be easy on the poor doggy.
Hi, Mr. Sirkos.
Ah, how do, Miss Walker?
That dog is a yukai.
When I came in, it looked like you were really angry with that strange, dog thing.
Dog? If only it were. That's a yuki, Miss Walker.
Yuki.
You call Eskimos domesticated them. You call makes yuki. Get it?
Got it.
A yuki?
Now, don't be fooled by appearances, ma'am. What might look like a dog ain't necessarily a dog. It's a kind of cross seal and bear with a big dose of pig, too, especially the appetite.
That's actually adorable.
And you want to teach it a few circus tricks?
Believe me, Miss Walker, I have tried. Yes, I have. But strive as he might, civilized man will never squeeze anything resembling brains from this bag of swill.
Aww.
The animal just don't want to be tamed. Only thing it thinks of is its belly.
Well, I have some good news about Hans.
Mr. Sirkos, I wanted to give you news of Hans before we leave.
So, did the old patriarch make him well again?
Truth be known, I'm not too sure.
I made him well again.
Is he better, or is he better?
He's better.
Well, he's not firing rockets, but seems like he wants to keep on traveling.
You'll wish him all the best from me now, won't you, Miss Walker?
You can count on it.
We're going bye-byes.
Mr. Sirkos, I wanted to thank you for your hospitality. Soon we'll be leaving Romansburg.
It's a mighty shame, Miss Walker. You're going to miss my mechanical stallions riding up. Shows start as soon as I get those wind-up nags to buck.
I'll catch it some other time.
Horses. Yeah, about those horses.
So those horses don't work?
I asked Mr. Vorlberg to have a look at them, but then he had that horrible fit like you saw. Fever, delirium, stopped him finishing the job. Maybe you know a thing or two about tinkering, Miss Walker?
Well, I'm not Hans Vorlberg, but I can always try.
Yep.
Your wind-up horses have got a problem. There's an important part missing, but I'm going to try to install it if you don't mind, Mr. Sirkos.
Ah, you are! You're going to save my life, Miss Walker!
Aye, that I am.
I think I can fix your horses, Mr. Sirkos.
Please be my guest, Miss Walker. Grateful wouldn't be the word.
Mr. Sirkos, Hans asked me to come to help you repair your fairground horses.
This is all redundant.
Oh, that's great news. I'm mighty grateful, Miss Walker.
I've got to go, Mr. Sirkos.
Godspeed, Miss Walker.
Yeah, both of us have a really short, really no long-term memory what to speak of at all. I'll walk back up to you in a minute and talk to you about the horses again. Hey, Hans sent me to fix this stuff. Okay, so mechanical heart. Bloom. Well, don't we have to attach all of them? Oh. That looks like it might be good. Sweet. Oh no. Okay. Only one of them started working. Do I have to... attach... get all the holes filled? But there's only four of these things. That's two of them. I don't know. What's the secret? Sorry, guys. I think that's the first one working. I don't know if this is just trial and error or what. That gets two of them working. Three. Okay, I just gotta move one. Okay, I messed with this one. All of them went. Okay, does that mean we're good? Is it working?
Mr. Sirkos?
Why? Miss Walker, what is the matter?
Hi, Mr. Sirkos.
What can I do for you, miss?
Come on, I got all them moving. Well, I'll have to turn these things, right? Nothing else to help me in my quest, I don't imagine, no. Right. Dunno. I don't know if there's some obvious way of doing this. Oh, Oz, get down here and do it yourself. Should have stopped by here. Well, you had to get the mechanical heart thing anyway. You could have sent me to the train to go get it. It would have been easier than doing this. Now, if they all have to match, I already did that. And maybe I'm... I really don't know. There could be so many combinations. Now you figure that would be it, but that's not it.
Mr. Sirkos?
Ah, how do, Miss Walker?
Yeah. All right. I'm going to try to figure this crap out. Thanks for watching, everyone. See you next time, and bang, bang, boogie, and don't stop the boogie.